Age of 19.
Okay, មនុស្សជាច្រើនបានជួបមកកាន់ខ្ញុំថាអូខេពេលនេះតើអ្នកធ្វើអ្វីនៅពេលដែលអ្នកមានអាយុ19ឆ្នាំ?
Yes, at the age of 19, for the first time, a beautiful girl came and expressed that she liked me.
ហើយថាពេលដែលខ្ញុំមានអាយុ19ឆ្នាំមាននារីដែលស្រស់ស្អាតដ៏ប្រពំប្រងបានជួបមកកាន់ឲ្យខ្ញុំ
And I come from a very conservative culture.
ហើយខ្ញុំគឺមកពីក្រុមគ្រួសារនៃដែលមានវប្បធម៌មួយដែលតឹងតែងដែរ
Even the school that I studied, girls sat on the left side, boys sat on the right side.
ទោះបីជាខ្ញុំរៀននៅក្នុងសាលាក៏ដោយគឺនារីត្រូវអង្គុយម្ខាងបុរសត្រូវអង្គុយម្ខាង
And the biggest punishment they gave me was to sit in between two girls.
ហើយតែអ្វីដែលចំណុចដែលការដាក់មកខ្ញុំទៅពេលដែលការត្រូវបានដាក់ទោសគឺខ្ញុំត្រូវបានអង្គុយចន្លោះរវាងនារីពីរនាក់
And that was the only time I would say sorry to the teacher.
ហើយជាលើកទី1ដែលខ្ញុំនិយាយទៅកាន់លោកគ្រូថាសូមទោសលោកគ្រូ
So the teacher made me sit for the whole day.
អញ្ចឹងគឺលោកគ្រូក៏បានដាក់ឲ្យខ្ញុំអង្គុយនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងមួយថ្ងៃពេញ
Of course, the same school has changed today that boys are looking, men can sit next to the girl.
ដូច្នេះដែរនៅក្នុងសាលានឹងតដែលគឺស្នារីនិងបុរសគឺត្រូវបានរក្សានៅទម្រង់បែបនឹងតដែលមកដល់ពេលឥឡូវ
So when this girl came and expressed that she liked me.
ទៅពេលដែលនារីបានចូលមកបង្ហាញការចាប់អារម្មណ៍មកលើខ្ញុំ
I did not know how to respond.
ខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថាតើខ្ញុំត្រូវឆ្លើយតបទៅកាន់នាងនោះយ៉ាងម៉េចទេ
So the best response is to keep quiet.
គឺអត់ចំណាយដែលសំខាន់ក្នុងចំបងមកខ្ញុំគឺរក្សាភាពស្ងៀមស្ងាត
់ So she thought that might be this guy is not good in speaking
អរហើយគេគាត់គិតថាខ្ញុំគឺជាមនុស្សដែលមិនពូកែខាងនិយាយ
So she gave me a book to write my thoughts
ហើយគាត់ឲ្យទៅខ្ញុំមួយក្បាលឲ្យសរសេរនៅគំនិតដែលខ្ញុំចង់និយាយទៅកាន់គាត់
So these were my thoughts to a girl who was almost falling in love with me.
ហើយដែលខ្ញុំបានទៅសេបានឲ្យសម្ភារមកខ្ញុំគឺរីរីដែលស្រឡាញ់លងស្ដាយមកកាន់ខ្ញុំ
We both were 19.
យើងតាំងពីមានអាយុ19ឆ្នាំ
So I wrote to her.
ខ្ញុំបានទៅសេទៅកាន់គាត
់ If you fall in a river,
ប្រសិនបើអ្នកធ្លាក់ទៅក្នុងទន្លេ
There is a boat.
គឺមានទូក
If you fall in a well,
ប្រសិនបើ
សកម្មណាប
់ទៅ Well
Okay បើសិនអ្នកធ្លាក់ទៅក្នុងអណ្ដូង
There is a rope
គឺយើងត្រូវការខ្សែពួរ
But if you fall in love
ប្រសិនបើអ្នកលង់ស្នេហ
៍ There is no hope And I hope you agree with that
អញ្ចឹងទៅកាន់តែបងប្អូនចូលព្រមជាមួយខ្ញុំកន្លែងនេះ
Because at the age of 19
គឺនៅពីព្រោះនៅអាយុ19ឆ្នាំ
Is not the age to plan a family.
គឺជាអាយុដែលយើងមិនត្រូវបន្ទោសដល់ក្រុមគ្រួសារទេ
Because at the age of 19 there is so many other responsibilities.
ព្រោះនៅក្នុងអាយុ19ឆ្នាំគឺមានទំនួលខុសត្រូវជាច្រើនការឡើងមកកាន់ជាគ្រប់គ្នា
Planning a family is not the age for 19.
គឺខ្ញុំមានគម្រោងផែនការថាខ្ញុំមិនមែនរៀបអាពាហ៍ពិពាហ៍នៅអាយុ19ឆ្នាំទេ
So don't waste your time.
សូមកុំខ្ជិលខ្ជីពេលរវាងបងប្អូន
In unnecessary broken relationships
គឺមិនចាំបាច់បង្កើតឲ្យមានការបាក់បែកនៃទំនាក់ទំនងឡើយ
So instead I spend 7 hours every day practicing my guitar
Okay ជុំទុយទៅវិញខ្ញុំបានចំណាយពេលជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃ7ម៉ោងជាមួយនឹងហ្គីតារបស់ខ្ញុំ
And I thank God that I did that
ហើយខ្ញុំអរគុណព្រះដែលខ្ញុំបានធ្វើវា
I did not have to go through heartbreaks what happens at the age of 19.
ឯខ្ញុំអត់បានធ្វើឲ្យជីវិតរបស់ខ្ញុំខ្ទេចខ្ទាំនៅបេះដូងដែលមាននៅក្នុងអាយុ19ឆ្នាំនោះទេ
Remember that you are created for a purpose.
ចូលចងចាំថាបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាគឺជាត្រូវបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយមានគោលបំណង
God took special time to create you.
ព្រះអង្គបានចំណាយពេលវេលាដែលពិសេសដែលបង្កើតដល់អរងារបងប្អូន
You cannot throw your life away for some cheap relationship
ចូលកុំបោះចោលនៃជីវិតរបស់បងយើងជាមួយនឹងទំនាក់ទំនងដែលមិនល្អណាមួយឡើយ
Well you can sit here and say Benny you know I don't have many talents I don't know I don't have much future
Okay ឬក៏បងប្អូនទាំងអស់អាចបកកាយខ្ញុំថាខ្ញុំអត់មានបទពិសោធន៍ខ្ញុំអត់មានជំនាញណាមួយសម្រាប់ជីវិតនៅពេលអនាគតរបស់ខ្ញុំទេ
Might be you say that I come from a broken family I don't have any talents
ខ្ញុំក៏និយាយទៅកាន់បងប្អូនពេលនេះដែរថាខ្ញុំក៏ជាម្នាក់ដែលបានខ្ទេចខ្ទាំនៅក្នុងក្រុមគ្រួសារមួយដែលគ្មានបទពិសោធន៍សំទោសអត់មាន
But I still believe that God created me for a purpose.
But I still believe that God created me for a purpose.
Because I'm talking from my own personal life. See, I grew up being the first born in my family. And my father is an aerospace scientist.
But
being first born in the family, I was expected to become like my
father.
But I was not a smart kid according to my school. Very soon, they called me useless and worthless. Because they said that I was a failure. Yes, I did fail. I failed because the educational system was not up to my standard. But then they blamed me for failing. And at the age of 16, I even came to the point of committing suicide. Because in India, if you fail your 10th standard, they say there's no future for you. I was compared to my younger brother and three sisters. And I was the odd one in my family. No talents. No health. And no character. There was nothing in me. I became part of a gang. And all the gang members had already murdered somebody. But I was the only one who did not have the strength to even go and hit somebody. So I was just, you know, even the gangs rejected me. Because even though I was rebellious, but in my physical body I did not look rebellious. And then when people looked at me, they said, "You must be a drug dealer." Sure, I had the look of a drug dealer. But for some reason, I never liked smoking, drugs, or alcohol. So even that, I was rejected. So every direction of my life, I was rejected. And I was born with asthma.